this afternoon on unsponsored gear. I have 12 unpaid taxes. I drink straight petroleum. I can no longer hear the screams. I get yelled at by the police for speeding in the 0 mile zone. All of this and more tonight on Bottom Gear. Tonight, Hammond tries to drift in a wheelchair. Oi, love, you wanna try meth?
Very nice. Today we replace Jam's wife with a car and see if he notices.
Hello, my love.
Cement! Jeremy, why is Jams unzipping his pants?
I went for a piss, you bloody idiot.
Hammond, can you spare 5 quid, mate, since we lost that bow sponsors? Times have been tough.
Can't even fit into me clothes, mate. How are we gonna fit in my lap?
I'm going to Burger Queen. You want anything, mate?
Greetings, Jeremy. It's me, fella Bottom Gear House Jermaine. I have a new car, mate.
Fuck, Jeremy!
I'm cook. Help. Car has done me bloody back in, mate.
I'll drink to that.
Thanks, mate.
2,000 quid for the Chevy fan. Hemorrhoids, look at me, yeah? Tiny car, mate.
It's very nice.
This is the last fucking time I get a car from Tesco.
Yes, fast G-car, make me grow.
Fuck the car, let's take the train. James, you drive.
James, I told you not to touch the fucking lever, mate.
Right, proper idea, mate. Hammond on 1 pint of diesel versus Hammond on 4 pints of diesel. You absolute bastards. Now I must use this crap wheelchair that I found at the back of some local crap Shell gas station. You know what? Just for that little stunt, I'm crashing through your house.
Hammond!
This deserves a smonk, mate.
Just let it wrap proper fucking nicotine stick.
Mate, let me have a quick donker now. Hammond. Where's my weed?
James, would you like to remain in the juiced fume? I can no longer inhale them.
Tonight, we're gonna play cheeky prank on Jeremiah.
Today, on Bottom Gear.
Absolutely chuff, lads. Bloody plunkers. Don't suspect the thing. Jeremy, Hammond, anyone else feel that bit off?
Chaps, I think I caught fire.
Shite.
I'm done, lads.
Hammer, look. It's Jeremiah.
Jeremy, you bastard. What did you just do?
What the?
Hammond. Hanumt. Hell.
Yeah, and then Jeremy died in car crash and I filled divorce paper.
You've been bomb-geared. Alright, apparently I'm being fucking fired for assault on something. I don't know, gonna have to sell out to Amazon Prime. Check us out on Grand Trip, mates.